Yo, 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 what is up, guys? Your boy Omega here, bringing you another video. And so, I just got back from GameStop. You guys already know, like, that's my home right there. But, they gave me this, like, weekly ad thing, 4 for 10, save $20 when you buy a new PS3, Xbox 360, whatever. And so, I'm just looking through the deals, whatever. None of these games interest me. I got them ready. Saved, money, GTA. Then, oh, they got a sale going on right now. If you got Black Ops 3 Season Pass, it's $38. But, this caught my attention down here. Hold up. It was in my pocket, so it's a little, bent and all that. Let it focus. But, it says, free Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Sabotage and Continuum Map Pack when you buy Call of Duty Infinite Warfare for PS4. And, it is $49.99, the game. They price dropped $10 from it to $50, and they even give you the map packs. Two map packs, right? Two map packs already, like, in the latest ones, because, what's it called? I don't know which one. Sabotage, I think, is the one that just came out for Xbox. So it's the latest one. It literally just came out, and they're giving it away for free because of how bad the game is doing, but unbelievable. Me, I'm toward the end of the life cycle, not many people are going to be playing it anymore, so I'm not going to drop $50 on it, even if they did drop the price, and with the free DLC, I wouldn't do that. So if you guys don't have Infinite Warfare yet, and, have been planning to, but just don't know when the time is, then, go do it right now. Well, they dropped $10 from it, and you're getting two map packs for completely free, a $30 value. If you add both of the map packs, so right there, that's crazy. So $90 in total value. This has never happened in any other Call of Duty before. Like, not even with Ghosts, and everyone apparently hates that game, right? I love that game. But that has never happened, and it's happening with Infinite Warfare. Like, I knew the sales were low, I knew everyone hated it, but they've been pushed this much that you have to, go buy it to actually get the free DLC. This is like their marketing right now. Get two free DLC packs if you buy the game. Like, straight up. Like, you could buy the game right now and get both DLC packs, download them right away. Unbelievable. But, like I said, if you guys don't have IW yet and are planning to, go get it right now at GameStop. $50, $10 off, and we can get the two DLC map packs right there. Sabotage and Continuum. I think Continuum is the latest one that came out, because I think that's Raven the Redwoods. I wouldn't know. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Just had to let you my subscribers know. But yeah, and like I said, if you got that Black Ops 3 Season Pass, 25% off $38. So yeah. Peace.